Today's topic is impetigo. Impetigo is a common and highly contagious skin infection that mainly affects infants and young children. It usually appears as reddish sores on the face, especially around the nose and mouth and on the hands and feet. Over about a week, the sores burst and develop honey-colored crusts. The main symptom of impetigo is reddish sores, often around the nose and mouth. The sores quickly rupture, ooze for a few days and then form a honey-colored crust. Sores can spread to other areas of the body through touch, clothing, and towels. Itching and soreness are generally mild. A less common form of the condition called bullous impetigo causes larger blisters on the trunk of infants and young children. Ecthyma is a serious form of impetigo that causes painful fluid or pus-filled sores. Causes of impetigo. Impetigo is caused by bacteria, usually staphylococci organisms. You might be exposed to the bacteria that cause impetigo when you come into contact with the sores of someone who's infected or with items they've touched, such as clothing, bed linen, towels, and even toys. Treatment for impetigo. Impetigo is treated with prescription, mupirocin antibiotic ointment or cream applied directly to the sores, 2 to 3 times a day for 5 to 10 days. Before applying the medicine, soak the area in warm water or apply a wet cloth compress for a few minutes. Then pat dry and gently remove any scabs so the antibiotic can get into the skin. Place a non-stick bandage over the area to help prevent the sores from spreading. For ecthyma or if more than just a few impetigo sores are present, your doctor might prescribe antibiotics taken by mouth. Be sure to finish the entire course of medication even if the sores are healed. How to prevent impetigo? Keeping skin clean is the best way to keep it healthy. It's important to wash cuts, scrapes, insect bites and other wounds right away. To help prevent impetigo from spreading to others. Gently wash the affected areas with mild soap and running water and then cover lightly with gauze. Wash an infected person's clothes, linens, and towels every day with hot water and don't share them with anyone else in your family. Wear gloves when applying antibiotic ointment and wash your hands thoroughly afterward. Cut an infected child's nails short to prevent damage from scratching. Encourage regular and thorough hand washing and good hygiene in general. Keep your child with impetigo home until your doctor says they aren't contagious. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and share.